Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait! Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion. There's nothing to fear.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Alas, poor prince. I must confess, I am not from this planet.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know.
Oh my, is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopa? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
Are you talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But they'll need to buy a membership first. If you find any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
Welcome, Koopa.
You guys are great!
Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means I can bring happiness to a ton of people.
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud. Maybe say it like you mean it?
Not until I'm happy. Go on, work your magic. Make me smile. From ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Koopa.
Well, that won't do. Come on, Cloud. Let's go get more.
Good luck, guys.
Said on TV.
You give me Gil, I give you items. Later.
Well, shit has not
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new materia! I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Man, the hinge is on my front door.
That's what's called these.
Oh, can I ask you something? Does the water smell bothering
you? Come on!
Oh. You're that former soldier, aren't you? Cloud, was it?
Former soldier turned problem solver. Are you okay, Miss Folia? You look upset.
Yeah, I am pretty upset. The kids are still off doing patrols, even though it's now time for their lessons. Not a single one of them has come back yet.
Patrols? Is that a Leaf House thing? Something they do to help out?
That's right. In return for the donations we receive, the kids go around town picking up litter, running errands, that kind of thing. I don't suppose you've seen any of them, have you? You see, I have some important plans this evening, and I really need to go and get ready.
Would you like us to go round them up?
Oh, that would be wonderful. There are 5 of them out on patrol right now. They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy to spot.
Aerith, you're back!
Come, look what we've done with the flowers! Lovely, don't you think?
Great job. It's wonderful.
Isn't it? Oh, I nearly forgot. I saw some Shinra suit walking toward your house a little while ago. He was dressed all in black. A little scary looking.
When is it gonna get dark?
Wow! You're that soldier, right? Can I ask you a super important question? I heard bad people broke the Mako reactor, and there's gonna be another war because of it. Is that true?
Who knows? But isn't there something else you should be worrying about right now?
I forgot about Miss Folia's lesson! I gotta head back to the house! Cloud?
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
There's a lot more people on the streets than usual. Maybe because the reactor blew up?
Well, you've been keeping a very sharp lookout. But don't you think you're forgetting something important?
Oh, Miss Folia's lessons! I gotta get back to the house!
Though the ceasefire was declared 5 years ago, the Tsar has still fracked.
They crossed the line bombing the reactor.
As the children we interviewed earlier today, who died in the war.
You scared me!
Hey there, how goes the patrol?
I've been watching them really close. I'm trying to learn all about the business.
You want to open up a shop of your own someday?
Yeah, so I can earn lots of money and use it to help the house. The teachers don't like to talk about it, but we know the donations aren't enough to keep things running. But that's a secret, okay? I'm not supposed to tell anyone. Anyway, I gotta go study.
And now, the weather report. We're looking at another cloudy day in Midgar, with overcast skies through tomorrow. There's also a chance of rain in some areas.
How about it? You hungry?
Freshly picked. That's the secret.
Anything else around here?
That's what's called easy money.
Will he bite me?
Thank you.
The smell of that new fabric.
Yes, ma'am. Aerith, drop by anytime.
Want to build a town? What do you use for it?
Thank you.
nothing but the best here. Come back anytime.
Daddy, I heard soldiers have eyes that sparkle just like...
Hey.
Just got in a big old shipment of fabric softener!
Not happening. It's old faithful or bust.
I sure hope...
Well, Shimmer's not gonna take his line down.
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
Great! I've been picking up garbage and giving people directions. Plus, I helped an old lady cross the street.
You've been busy.
It's a normal day for me. Gotta work hard. The house depends on people's donations. Oh, no! I'm late! Did you see Miss Folia? Is she mad? Oh, I gotta go! I'm sorry!
Too? What do you say?
Ooh, that's a fine looking piece of scrap.
Eh?
I know you can do it!
Higher! Higher!
No, it's much too dangerous.
But I have to climb up there so people will like me and think I'm cool.
I'm very...
One boy likes to stand guard at the town gate. And don't forget, they all wear homemade swords on their backs. Thanks again for agreeing to help you guys.
I'm sorry I forgot about the lesson. I was just so busy with my patrol.
Going.
will attack him.
I wish I knew who to trust.
Machine parts? Sell them here.
Hey, who's that guy with you, Aerith?
Hello, Cloud.
Sir?
It's a real honor to meet you. I think you soldier guys are awesome. I want to be strong and tough when I grow up, too.
You sound very determined.
These are dangerous times. A reactor blew up and a bunch of kids lost their friends and families. Who knows what might blow up next?
I guess that means more children might be coming to the house soon.
And I think the teachers are gonna have a whole lot more work to do.
Speaking of teachers, Miss Foley is looking for you.
Oh man, I completely forgot! I have to get back right now!
That's everyone. Let's go back to the house.
I can't believe I forgot all of...
The children finally came back, thanks to you two. You've been a great help. Okay, everyone, come inside. It's time to hit the books.
You guys, the Toad King's back. I saw him near the hideout.
We gotta do something about him.
The Toad King?
A weird, creepy monster we've seen near the hideout lately.
He wears a crown and walks around like he owns the place. If he's not a king, he's gotta be monster royalty at least. I bet a soldier could beat him up easy.
Oh yeah, real easy. But here's the thing. I don't work for free. Or cheap.
But we don't have any money!
The watch wouldn't ask for money.
But if we ask any other grown-ups for help, they'll find out about the hideout, and that'll be it.
We really don't want to lose the hideout. Come on, help us! Oh, and we'll give you some cool treasure if you do.
And if that's not enough, I'll pay the rest of your fee once I open my shop.
Well, if you won't help, then we'll just have to kill it ourselves.
I'll do it for 3 gil.
Huh?
I'm offering a special discount right now on Toad King jobs. Looks like it's your lucky day.
Awesome! Now that's my kind of bargain. I wish you luck, brave warrior.
Go for it!
Will he bite me?
Should I head home?
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. I'm coming! Good night. That wasn't so bad. Guess I gotta. Stay back!
I got your number. Let's finish.
Hey!
Was never in doubt. Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Yeah.
Glad that's over.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Got that.
Moving on then.
This isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused.
Bad.
Did you defeat the Toad King?
Yep. Kicked his butt real good.
Awesome! I knew you could do it! Now we don't have to worry about the king and his smelly friends.
Thank you so much! Here, this is for you. The treasure we promised. It's definitely worth at least 3 gil.
Okay, kids. Playtime's over for now. I've prepared a special assignment for everyone. One that I expect you to finish today. Understood?
Yes. Yes, Miss Folia.
I appreciate you getting rid of the Toad King, by the way.
Wow, Miss Folia, you must know all their secrets.
Oh, if only. Easier said than done. They're always on the move, looking for new adventures, chasing new dreams. All while trying to make the lives of everyone around them just a little bit better. I try to make sure they don't stumble and fall. And when they finally do, I help them back up.
Sounds exhausting.
Sometimes it is. But I want the children to know that until they can stand on their own 2 feet, that I'm here to support them, care for them, love them. That even if we're not actually related, we're still a family. A real family, in all the ways that matter. If I can do that for them, then, well, then maybe I'm making this world a better place.
I know you are.
My predecessor taught me everything I know. I just took up his torch and ran with it, I guess. Not that I'm anything close to what he was. Biggs is one of a kind. Oh no! I've completely lost track of time!
Do you have somewhere you need to be?
More like a dream I need to fulfill. Thank you again for your help.
I wonder what kind of dream she's chasing tonight.
No idea.
Thanks again for saving our hideout from the king. In return, I let everyone know you guys can join the game as special guests. If you want to know more, then come to the hideout.